Good afternoon and welcome back to my channel. Okay, one second, I'll put some music on. The music now. Oh, I forgot my necklace was hidden. There we go. Oh, dang. They don't need much of that. Oh, I didn't know they had it in backwards. That's pretty cool. I'm doing my neck though. Doing the eyelashes either. I'm a sucker for you. Oh, I think that's made out of glass. I want to be careful. But I just got done putting the primer on. Now I'm doing the foundation. I usually don't need a whole lot of stuff. So, yeah. Nothing spilled out of it. Let's see if anything. No, nothing down. That was loud though. Terrible. That should be enough. I don't like the dropper too much because it gets annoying. But yeah. But I do love this product though. That's my breath. All right, that's enough. I'm getting talked by everything. All I see. that look good. Too much code. Turning up for you, baby. Do I have everything? Oh yeah, I have it. What gets on my nerves is that they put tape on literally everything. Trying to see what color I want to pick. We could do Cheers, because that looks like that's like a goldie. Cheers. Cheers to the freaking weekend. Ooh, that does look pretty though. I'm gonna show you guys. Hold on, let's see if I can make it. I don't know if y'all can see that. Oh yeah, slightly, yeah, I can see that, yeah. This is my new eyeshadow palette, if y'all wanna know. This is from Hot Topics, nothing expensive. That's pretty. I'm doing a makeup tutorial today just in case we don't do anything tomorrow. So yeah. And plus I'm not going to do it twice. So yeah. I'm not going to do the makeup tutorial twice. So yeah. And another one. And another one. So that was Cheers. I'm gonna put a little silver in it. I almost dropped that. Oh no, I got this. Oh, that's pretty. It actually brings that color out. I like it. Let me see. Yeah, that's cute. Okay, guys, I'm getting better. That's pretty. Really pretty. Oh, God, I have a tissue right here. I think I'll do a little bit more of the, what's it called? The Cheers color. I'm not wearing eyelashes because I did that for Easter. I'm just, of course I'm going to put mascara on my eyes, but that's easy. Natural eyelashes, but yeah. Let's wipe it off. Cause they live on the water. And your great, great, great granddaughter is doing fine. Is doing fine.
May 28th.
Every artist is looking for that next great song.
A show about creating the next great song.
This
feels
like a
hit. And your great, great, granddaughter is doing fine. He's doing it. I know I can't sing. That's okay. But yeah, that looked good. I just wanted to make sure there was enough silver on there. I like this stuff. It gives me like a smoky eye like look. And it's just right. It's not like too much. Okay, that's enough of that. So the color I used was Chair and Midnight. Whew. Pretty. Yeah, that looked really nice. I like it. And I don't even need eyeliner because I'm not, like I said, I'm not wearing eyelashes, so I don't need eyeliner. I can pass. I'm going to keep this little sheet that they have on this, though. It's kind of nice. Keeps it in shape. I'm not doing my neck because we're going to movies anyway. It's going to be the dark anyway, so. Yeah, it's all good doing all that. Oh, I forgot that they have this brown thing in this. You're gonna go back in the box? I hope so. Oh, yep, it does. Gotta make sure this don't fall nowhere. Okay, so this is how far I got done. It looks really nice. I really like it. Okay. Primer from Too Faced. That one always goes on first. You look at there. I already did that. Setting spray goes last. Oh, where's my mascara? Where's my makeup box? Oh, okay. I was like, where's my makeup box? How do you open this? This is the Money Honey highlighter, and I have no idea whatsoever how to get this open. That's the funny thing. You can tell I never bought stuff like this. Okay, so this is a little thick on the outside. Oh, sorry, upside down. Okay. So it doesn't come with a brush? Nope. I think I have a brush in my makeup box. Yeah, I do have a brush. That's what I thought. This used to be like my, what is it called? My brush for just my blush, but I haven't been using it really. I don't know. I don't like to really wear like a lot of blush anymore. I don't know. Okay. Okay. Well, I know most people, they do their forehead, their nose, and their cheekbones. Yeah. Ooh, pretty. They don't really want you to do their whole face anyways with this. They just do their forehead and their nose. I do know that. Yeah. All right. I like it. It's cute. Yeah, that's just enough. I do like how goldy this is, though. Ew. It's like hair. I will clean this off later. That's not a big deal. I'm about to set my spray face. Oh, I was thinking I had to take the tape off. Not right now. Hey. Uh-oh. Alright, let's see what this says to do. Ew. Alright. Woo! Yeah, that's enough. Oh, that feels fresh on my face. And I always do this to myself. That helps it. I know it's going air dry, but I like to fan my stuff. It actually smells pretty good. Yeah, it smells like ocean. I didn't think it had a scent to it. I like it. But I'm ready to take this bonnet off there. It's getting on my nerves. Nice. Just enough everything. Oh, my hair is getting so matted. I said my hair is getting so matted. My fingers is like getting trapped in it like a spider web. Look.
You gotta take it in pieces and cut out pieces and stuff and just like that good. Because if you put some oil on it, I don't. Put the other side there. Don't put the greasy stuff because I see your forehead breaking out a little bit.
Mm-hmm. You talking about this?
Yeah. You gotta make up on that stuff.
Come on, say hi, YouTube. Behind you.
I don't want them to see that, Mom.
No, they just see your shirt and your face.
Hi.
What oil? I don't have no oil in here. Oh, I'm gonna say I don't think I have oil in here. That's because it's due to come out. Alright, so this is called Too Faced. How many? This is supposed to be a bad word. I didn't know that. Do I give? And it's the color is called Money Honey. And this is the highlighter. I really like it because, you know, I'm already like a lighter skin shade, So I like this. I like a lot of gold color stuff. So yeah. This is my foundation. This is my primer, which is actually really new. The highlighter's new. Y'all seen the brush in my Easter vlog. Y'all seen this in my Easter vlog. I had this forever. Yeah. This is new. That's what that looked like. Uh-oh. And this is my setting spray. I was surprised because I was like, I never had like setting spray before. So I was like, I wonder if it's going to feel heavy when I spray on my face. And it actually feels like a light mist. And it actually smells pretty good. The primer smells pretty good too. So. Yeah, I used it all of these. Oh, hold on. All that stuff right there is my makeup area. Well, I turn it to a makeup area. But yeah, this is all the stuff that I use. So. All right. Yeah, it's really pretty. I like it. This, what is it called? Cheers color shade, eyeshadow shade. Looks really nice on my skin. And since I got the, you know, the highlighter, it looks really nice. So, oh, I better do my, I already set my sprays, but I can still, put mascara on my eyelashes. Cause that's easy. I do like when my eyelashes lift up. So, yeah. I just don't want to put on the, where they are, where they at, the fake eyelashes. What the heck? Yeah, I'm not putting these on today because I did this for my Easter vlog. I mean, I will wear this again, maybe to a concert, but yeah, I'm not wearing them today. But I did do a makeup tutorial, okay, so I don't do it tomorrow because I don't know if we're going to do anything. And I don't want to make, you know, waste my makeup. So, yeah, because you guys know I like to try all my makeup out, especially some of the new stuff, just to get a feel of it, see if I like it. And I really do so far like it, so all of it. Looks really amazing. So, but yeah, I'm going to save this for something else. Why is High School Musical on? Alright, I just turned it off. Okay, I'm gonna put, what is this? Mascara on. The last step. And then I guess I'll put something on my lips. I don't know. I'm not doing mascara because, like I said, I'm not putting on fake eyelashes, so. They were supposed to go to the movies tonight, so. All right, that looked really good. I'm gonna see what kind of lipstick I have. CoverGirl. I always use this one. It's my favorite mascara. Yeah. See what lipstick I could do. I wonder if I have, oh yeah, this did have it. Still do have it, yeah. I wonder if I have black lipstick.
Like my trail mix something.
But I don't know. Pretty much done. I just gotta use this. And I already ate, so I'm good. Yeah, that's pretty. That's perfect. Okay. Oh, duh. I need to do my edges. That's easy. But yeah, so this is the necklace. It was definitely worth it, and it's so cute and pretty. They're bringing a lot of styles back, so I'm kind of happy. So yeah, and if you guys seen Zoe 101 show, then you guys would know why I'm happy that I got this necklace. But yeah, okay. So we're at Denny's and our food just came out. It came out fast. I have a chicken sandwich and I told them no tomatoes. So looks like it's pretty good. And my mom got breakfast. Okay, guys.
Totally versatile. It looks like it can take to the trails, but it's also sexy for date night. It's just really nice, clean lines. It's very modern looking. It's gorgeous.
I would pull up in this in a heartbeat. I want one of these.
That is sharp. The only Chevy Blazer. Speaks for itself.
I don't know who they got to design this, but give them a cookie and a star.
Up on season again. That should be enough. Check it up now.
Waiting in line? Not if you take your movie watching seriously. Use movietickets.com and download the app today.
Here's the deal. I like that.
Good.
It's super good. And now they have new flavors like feisty cherry. Mm. Oh yeah, I'm totally into this. Just like I'm into getting a haircut and then waiting for people to ask, did you get a haircut? Oh, maybe you're into friends who leave voicemails? I know I am. Look, whatever you're into, you're into. Keep being into it, and I'll continue to be into Diet Coke. Because I can.
Good.
Water.